No, we don't celebrate. This is bid'ah. This is bid'ah. We don't celebrate. Neither the Prophet Muhammad, his life, nor the companion has been celebrated this.
There are millions of Muslims, including myself. I don't mind having a birthday celebration of the Prophet. You say bid'ah? I said, okay, my son. I'm not going to argue with you. I don't want to convert you. I don't want you to convert me. You see? I'm not here.
But Quran and Sunnah will judge between us.
Okay, leave it to Allah. That judgment, leave it to Allah.
No, how can we leave it to Allah?